Kessler able to get around the defender. And there's a blown save in the goal! Danielle Schepler, off the poor attempt there by Mueller to stop the ball. And Schepler's there to clean it up. It is tied 1-1. Schepler in behind the defense. The keeper's well out. Mueller combines with her defender, so Schepler has an open net. And it's two goals for Danielle Schepler. And Schepler on the ball. And Schepler with a first half hat trick